Hola everyone, Hannah here, and I'm quickly checking in to introduce our special guest for this episode of Insta360 TV, Willy Fox, an action camera expert based in Barcelona who produced one of the most outstanding, fantastic videos for the 1 hour launch. He spent absolutely weeks producing this video, so I thought it was only right to give him a special slot on Insta360 TV to share some of his top tips, best footages, and some of his experiences about using the 1 hour for creating in lots of different scenarios. And he is also the reason why we have a lot of new Spanish subscribers on this channel. So I thought it was only right if I also try a bilingual intro. So here goes. Hola, gente encantadora. Soy Hanna y hoy traigo un episodio especial de Insta360 TV. Nuestro invitado es Willy Fox, quien comparte su experiencia con el uso de la Insta360 One R y no da sus mejores consejos para obtener imágenes increíbles. Without further ado, welcome Mr. Willy Fox.
Hello, Hannah. Hello, Insta360. Hello, everyone. My name is Willy Fox and I'm an action camera specialist. And some months ago, Insta360 reached out to me and say, hey, we're about to release a new camera. It's gonna be a new concept. Would you be so kind to try it out and make some videos for the release date? Of course, at that point, I say yes. I was very excited. And I thought about a different idea. I didn't want to make the typical review or test video. I wanted to make a real action video. So I spent the previous 2 weeks just going around, contacting friends, filming athletes, waking up for sunrise, going down for sunset, everything that I could possibly do, and test out this incredible camera in all the environments. I had been filming with action cameras for several years, but I had never tried a camera that could fit a 4K and a 360 into the same camera. I was very excited, it was something new, I knew I had to get really creative, and at the end, with just one camera, I used the 360 and the 4K to make such an amazing video. Enjoy! We'll be right back. Well, guys, I hope you liked the video. It was really 2 weeks of hard work, waking up so early, contacting many people. I want to thank all my friends that are in the video. I tried to put a lot of different sports, different activities, different times of the day, and different settings of both cameras. As I said before, I used the 4K and the 361, but not only that, we mounted these cameras into an FPV drone to take some air footage as well. And of course, my favorite accessory, which is the 3-meter pole that you see here filming while the guys are jumping from the trampoline. I think one of the secrets for a best video, apart from taking different angles, is using different accessories and different kinds of cameras. And with this one, this is possible. But much more important, the innovation here, besides these things, is the app. Many of the clips are edited within the app. The artificial intelligence lets you create incredible things with just touching one button. For example, the stop motion. You just have to film yourself like this with a selfie stick, then you put it in the app, you touch one button, and bang, it does it for you. And with these Star Labs, it's exactly the same. You just put the camera, search for the PO Star Labs mode, and then you leave it there for a couple hours, then put it in the app, bang, it does it for you. And for the smart tracking on the 360, it's exactly the same. You just film the longboard guys and then put the video in the app. You put mark that and automatically detects the subject and it follows it along the way so you don't miss a thing. Of course, besides that, it's a lot of filming and a lot of reframing with the 360, but most of them are not difficult things to do. The most amazing thing of these cameras is that everyone can use it. It's so easy, you don't even have to focus, you don't even have to pay attention to where you're filming because it's a 360 degree, and then you just put it in the app and does the job for you. So if you're a beginner, it's such a great option to start with one of these cameras and start improving your skills, but at the same time enjoying the process and not getting lost in really difficult editings or stuff like that. This was my explanation in my video. I hope you like it. For everything else, you can visit my channel in Willy Fox.
A massive thank you to Willy Fox for this episode. I will leave all of his links down below. This man is an upload machine, so especially if you speak Spanish, make sure to check out his videos. And more importantly, spread all your love down in the comments. If you have any questions for Willy, he will be down in the comments section as well. Give this a big thumbs up, make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you for the next one.